We are now about halfway down the north shore of Dunmanus Bay, and we're looking westward down the bay here. The rocks here, these Kinsale Formation rocks, are Carboniferous, they're grey. They were deposited in shallow water originally. You can see that the bedding is running out along the bay here, and the dip is southwards into the middle of the bay. The rocks are getting younger in this direction. The shallow marine conditions, sometimes sand was washed into them, sometimes mud, and it just a varied intermixture of sandstones and mud rocks here. The local pebbles and cobbles here are much less rounded. They haven't been washed up and down quite so much, and they're almost certainly, almost all of them, from very local area here, just around us, from the local rocks. And they consist of a lot of sandstones, but also a lot of mud rocks here, far more than before. This is a quite different set of cobbles and pebbles than we saw at the last locality. It's not, for instance, it does not have very much by way of red rocks that have been washed in from the hills behind. This has been eroded just by the sea in this locality here.
Looking at this boulder there,
yeah.
Looking at this boulder, I can see that there's some sort of cross lamination there.
Right,
there what can geologists tell about it?
These are coarse, these cross laminae here. Here's the bedding in the rock, and these cross laminae are caused by currents of water coming along and washing sand progressively forwards, so they'd gradually built up a layer of sand.
What can you say about this rock?
Well, this is a sandstone which has been deposited in currents, so that there are little cross beds here that have built out these thin layers of sand. And then much later, when probably the folding was going through here in Southwest Ireland, we had this vein of quartz injected into the rock, cutting across it. The earth movements caused the rock to crack and be injected from below with fluids that carried a lot of quartz. Even geologists need something, you know.
It wasn't the easiest mission to find any food in this part of the country. It's easier to find rocks than a sandwich.
Yeah, indeed. It's villages here are few and far between, and the choice of food isn't great. But we're welcome in this pub, I think. We'll do all right.